Good morning, everybody. Here's a look at what's trending. Coroners have performed an autopsy on the body of blues legend B.B. King after they said two of his daughters alleged foul play. Patty King and Carol Williams made the accusations in the affidavit that read, quote, "I believe my father was murdered and that he was administered foreign substances." The family members allege King was poisoned by two of his closest aides. The Clark County, Nevada coroner said initial autopsy results found no evidence to substantiate the allegations. King died May 14th in hospice care in Las Vegas at age 89. And Hillary Clinton's presidential campaign launched an online store Monday, offering supporters various merchandise options like a throw pillow that reads, "A woman's place is in the White House." There's also a t-shirt printed to look like a Clinton signature pantsuit, but Clinton isn't the only candidate exchanging swag for support. Vermont Senator Bernie Sanders has a Honk for a Political Revolution bumper sticker, and you can buy a poster of Texas Senator Ted Cruz in front of a giant red, white, and blue fist. Meanwhile, Rand Paul supporters can get a birthday card featuring the Kentucky senator, or an NSA spy cam blocker for your computer's webcam. WTF, photobomb, and NSFW are phrases and acronyms used as slang and are now officially part of the English language. They are among 1,700 words added to the latest update to Merriam-Webster's unabridged dictionary. Many of the new entries reflect global language trends that are increasingly digital. Others reflect trends in cuisine and fashion. Some additions are more foreboding, though, such as colony collapse disorder. That phrase refers to sudden inexplicable bee colony death, a growing trend that threatens global agriculture. And don't forget, we want to hear from you. So make sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter to join the conversation. And check out what's trending every morning right here on Good Morning Twin Tears.